on a farm in Ballarat. And I thought I'd write a song about that. And then realised I'd left when I was five, so I didn't have very many stories. So Helene came up with a great idea. She said, why don't you call your sister in America? You know, she's 70. And I'm sure she'd be able to help. And she was a great writer. And so she came back with these amazing stories. And so I wrote it from her point of view.
The sweeping plains of the great deep.